Mi amigo, Eladio Cruz. He's giving some friends of his a lift one day in the back of his camion. But because they're on one side of this invisible line and not the other, they gotta hide in the back como criminales. And because over there, he's just another Mex parcero. Any man with a badge is his jefe.
Híjole, Chucho, tienes que quedarte escondido.
Me van a romper los riñones, no hago wiwi.
Los demás están tan espantados que prefieren mirarse los pantalones. ¡Mira, Eladio! ¡Muchachos, escóndanse!
Hola, amigo. Problemas de llanta.
No hay de qué. Tengo otra.
What's in the back?
Not much, jefe. Some watermelons.
I'm driving them up to Uvalde for the market. They could bring a pretty good price.
I heard somebody been hauling wets on this road.
I haven't seen anybody doing that.
This same person been bragging all over the county how he doesn't have to cut that big gringo sheriff in on it. He can run his own operations without any help. ¿Cómo se llama, amigo?
Eladio Cruz.
You know, this road's got a bad reputation, Eladio.
Reputation?
Bandidos. Injuns. There's many an unfortunate soul been ambushed out on this stretch. So I hope you're carrying some protection.
Protection?
You carrying a firearm, son? Don't lie to me now.
Sí, un escopeto. Just a shotgun.
Just a shotgun. You better let me have a look at that. Greaser, son of a bitch, is running a goddamn bus service. Think he can make a fool out of Charlie Wade. Get them wets out of the back, Hollis. See what we got.
You killed him.
You got a talent for stating the obvious, son.
Muchachos, vengan afuera. Manos arriba.